Welcome to the university for the fall term, the best time of the year. It's a time for renewal and commitment to better things. And speaking of better things, welcome to Logic, a course guaranteed to sharpen your critical thinking skills, provided that you study and practice the skills. I will warn you in advance that I am a lover of logic, only because it didn't come to me very easily. As life has gone on, I found that I value the things for which I've had to work just a little bit harder. Logic is a course that evaluates arguments. We realize that we encounter arguments almost daily, and most of those arguments are uncritical, sloppy, and emotionally charged. In short, invalid. The discipline of logic will cut through all that sogginess and softness of what we experience in day-to-day discussions. We've come to the university. This is a bastion of learning, an assembly for creative minds that are dedicated to excellence and growth. Learning the disciplines of logic will clean up and strengthen your ways of thinking and expressing yourself. And don't forget, you're entering this arena for a lot of different reasons and a lot of different motivations. You consider yourself to be a religious person? Well, consider this. You cannot honor God with a sloppy mind. Do you consider yourself somebody who wants to climb a corporate ladder one day? Well, consider this. You won't climb a corporate ladder if the only way you can assess your own accomplishments is with words like good enough. Would you like to work in the field of education? Well, you're not going to train students well if you've got that Garrison Keillor standard that says all my kids are above average. Logic is a discipline that demands your very best. What the Greeks called arete, what the Romans called virtus. We're all here to make ourselves better, and the study of logic will take us to those shores. Your textbook is Patrick J. Hurley, A Concise Introduction to Logic. We will use the 11th edition, as the YouTube lectures, which are the cornerstone for this course, will be working through the 11th edition. You will find Mark Thorsby to be a very able communicator and demonstrator, as he takes you through the key ideas of each chapter and then helps you work enough exercises to get you prepared to do the homework tasks at the end of the chapters. I close by invoking the great Immanuel Kant, who in 1784 published his manifesto titled Was ist Aufklärung? We translate, What is Enlightenment? Publishing this right at the end of what we call the Age of Reason at the 18th century, Kant said that we become enlightened once we realize that we have got the power and the courage to think independently, instead of depending on authority figures to tell us what is right and what is true. Kant laid down the challenge, dare to know, and that's what we're here to study logic. Thank you for letting me share in this endeavor. I wish all of you the best experience as you work through the semester and add yet another layer of growth to your minds.